kitchen. Y'all, I know I am so late, but I have this thing in me called laziness. So, I have already pruned all of BayBay. Yes, BayBay is nakedness. So, what I'm doing is I'm putting all of the leaves because, see, I'm getting ready to juice this. So I am going to juice the stems too because it produces a different type of oil. So I got the leaves in here. So this is all of them that I pruned, and all of the ones that's like dried or whatever. Like I put it with the dry babies that I already had dried. So this is what me and Lauren got going on. Yes, with my natural hair stories. Waist beads. Get with it. So what we're making with this basil extract is cough syrup, pain cream, face cream. There are several different types of oil that is about to get extracted from the stems, the leaves, and I'm gonna extract some of the dried ones too because it also produces its own oil. So y'all, it's not like I know everything. I gotta like really read and research some more of, you know what I'm saying, these oils that's about to be extracted out of this basil. So yeah, this is what it's about to be. And I just scratched my head too, so let me wash my hands real quick again. So I'm gonna go through the rest of BayBay, and then when I get ready to extract, I'm gonna come back to y'all again. All right, y'all. Back with the process. Yeah, I go with BayBay. A natural hair store is here, y'all. Matter of fact. Alright, y'all, we back. So, I did just rinse BayBay off. I don't even know if that's what it's gonna do. But oil and water don't mix. So, at the end of the day, when I'm extracting and let it sit there, it'll separate. And I can separate it if there's an issue. So, here we go. BayBay is going in. And, y'all, we do got a guest today. Oh, shit. We got a guest today, y'all. I was just talking about her butt, too. The natural hair story is here, y'all.
It's just only me. Hey, everybody.
Alright, so, y'all. Let's see if this about to extract. Plan two. plan B. Because, yes, this didn't make anything. Let me pour that something clear. That's all of that basil made. And I think that I probably fucked up when I wet it. I probably should have not wet it. Yeah. So, I mean, it's not even nothing in here. So, what I'm going to do is just go ahead and extract the stems. All of this. I mean, that's all I can do. Leaf or two right there. Y'all, I really thought that this was gonna make, like, you don't even understand what I thought this was gonna make. I think I fucked up when I, I can't just stuff it down like this because it's clearly not getting down there to get extracted. So let me just break it up. Y'all, this is, I don't know what I got going on. Trying to experiment. I swear to God, I need to be in Jamaica at Music Land. So, because Gavin would have scraped. Broke this junk up, grated it, juiced it, and had a whole jar.
A gallon.
Yo. I can hear him watching this video now. Cleopatra. Yo. Yo, fuck this. It don't juice this. Like, fuck.
Oh, look at all that stuff you got, though.
Right.
You gotta get juice.
Yeah, but look at all that stuff that I broke it up in little pieces. I should be able to just, let me do a little bit at a time. A tiny, tiny little bit. The truth is being told. No. It definitely. Because it's really nothing that I can show y'all right now but me trying to experiment on how to juice a basil plant. BayBay, I call her. She's been with me.
She ain't got to go out like this.
Right, man. I wanted her to have a better outing.
She's a
baby,
don't got to go out like this. I wanted
her to have a better outing. Maybe I'm juicing her the wrong way. Maybe I should have did her in this, like, and squeeze. Maybe
you
I should have did this.
The mortar, pestle and mortar.
Yeah.
We can always YouTube the YouTube on it and come back. I've done some.
Freaking juice. I'm over here like, Lord have mercy. I don't know what I'm gonna do about leaf of life, because I ain't finna waste no leaf of life like this. Egg, no. At least I got some dry bays. I got a whole calabash full of dry bays or so. Look, I can still have my tea. So all the basil didn't go to waste because I got all the dry basil still. So
what, if you don't mind me asking, what were you gonna do with the basil?
I was gonna make some cream for pain. I was gonna make some face products and stuff for basil.
Products, they only use a
turch.
The stuff that works really good.
Right.
They use a
turch. That's why I said I'm gonna go ahead and just blend all this together, because at the end of the day, like, all I can still use this. Like, if you see the green that's in here right now,
so
and
pretty.
You know what, like, the stem produces a darker fluid. I probably still should have made them separate, but like.
That's all baby.
So I was the shrimp taco. Oh shit, something I forgot delicious. To give you the
Girl, I
screamed,
I can't
go.
That shit, I did. I made myself a bowl.
Oh, okay.
It's delicious. I like how spicy it is.
Thank you.
I love that kick. The video on?
Yeah, it's been going this whole time.
Okay. Because I'm ready to curse baby ass out, but I ain't gonna advise it. You feel me? I would never do that on camera. I would never want TMC to get a hold of that. But girl, I was ready to curse out because she know better. You probably talked to her and was like, look, baby, this is what I'm trying to do.
If I would have been in Jamaica and seen Gavin do this shit, man, that man would have got so much dang on. I seen him juice a sugar cane one time and got like a whole cup of fucking sugar out of it.
How tall was the star?
It was pretty nice.
Like this?
Yeah, it was nice. Oh, yeah, you cut it right after y'all, because it was real, real tall that first time I ate some of it.
My kids love sugar.
Oh, yeah, you squeeze some lemon with some lime on that shit. That shit is like lemonade immediately.
Really? I just let them chew on it. Like, I cut them
yes,
and just let them chew on it.
And squeeze some lemonade on there and chew them.
I never even
some
thought
lime
of that.
Some, girl.
Look at me learning.
That shit is like lemonade.
Man, let me tell you what happened. So we weren't able to eat it fast enough.
Uh-huh.
So it started looking a little weird to me.
Mm-hmm.
So I took it and stuck it in my plant, girl. My plant grew almost. You know that plant next to
me? I feel like I want to re-even and like do this.
I think you should.
I don't think it.
That's not processed.
Like, yeah. I don't know. This ain't processed, baby. Ain't chopped up enough.
But I stuck the sugar cane in my plant, and girl, my plant grew so goddamn tall.
Mm-hmm. I need to give this one. Alright, so this is what I gained. So I'ma just let this sit and see where it's going, you know what I'm saying? Do or whatever for a while, but this is what I gained. I think I really messed up when I waited. I should have left it alone, but that's the basil.